can see, the two-story home is still boarded up 2 weeks after a fire here that injured another man inside. 32-year-old Benjamin Lincoln is charged with first-degree arson. According to court documents, Lincoln told investigators that he poured gasoline inside the apartment the morning of November 10th. He says he was trying to kill himself, but he wasn't trying to harm anyone else. Another man inside the home at the time escaped the fire but sustained burns and cuts to his arms and legs. If convicted, Lincoln could face a fine and 25 years in jail. In Northwest Oklahoma City, Petrina Adger, KOCO 5 News.